picking me up, so I'm going to get this video out of the way. About the measuring of the loaf. See how tall she is. This. It's an adjustable drywall ruler. It's big as hell. I didn't know it was going to be this big when I ordered it. But if you have to see, it measures in inches.
Let's get this right.
1 inch, 2 inch, 3 inch, 4 inch, 5 inch. Just for y'all to see that it really measures in inches. If you look closely, that's 9 inches right there. It's already measured at the 9-inch mark. So all I gotta do is stand my girl dot up next to this, put her up under this area right here to see if she's really how tall I say or how short I say she is. And let's get to it.
Put your butt on first.
Okay, y'all, I was a little wrong. She's that's a 10. She's 10 inches, not 9. As y'all seen in the video, I did not edit or pause the video. That's straight through, no edits. She's 10 inches. And not 9, so I'm an inch off, so whatever. Might go bold, that's what I'm saying. We off.